Have you ever thought of why we're negative? Probably not. A lot of people just go throughout their day doing such negative things, saying negative things. They'll talk negatively about somebody behind their back, things they'd never say to their face. They'll just point out negative things, but never even mention something when it's positive. Why are we like this? When we're uncomfortable, complaining easily spews out of our mouth, but when we're happy, we don't even say anything about it. When we feel joy, we don't even mention it. And we're having a good time, we don't say anything about it. I just think that's crazy. Why would we be negative? There is so much in life, and a kind of the way that I think about it is, dude, we're gonna die one day. Why would we waste our energy a negativity? Just the act of acknowledging something negative in your life too seems to make it even worse than it already is. Why would you even acknowledge the negativity when you can look at the positive sides of things, and looking at the positive makes everything better? I'm not gonna act like I'm the best at this practice, but I've been working on this mindset for probably around a year now, drastically improving my life. When I fall off the rails and maybe I complain about something or talk about something negative, I physically and mentally feel worse after doing it. I just think, why? Why would we even give into it? It seems like people have a hard time saying positive things, but saying negative things is so easy. A person who doesn't have anything to do with our issues at all, and we'll take it out on them. We'll snap back, we'll be short with them. And I don't understand why we do this. It takes away so much from our life. It takes away from ourselves, and it takes away from other people too. You could be having a bad day and lose your temper with another person whose day is going by just fine, and you can easily take down your day and their day too, because you're not going to feel too great after ruining another person's day, and then it just becomes this endless cycle. But what if we stopped it at the beginning and gave love out to each other even when we're not feeling the best? We bring each other up even when we're not feeling too great, because bringing each other up feels great too. When I hype somebody up, it makes them feel great, and it makes me feel good too. And it's a win-win in that situation. We have a lot to live for in life. I'm gonna keep on looking at the positive and get better at this practice more than I've already been doing. Like, dude, we only get to live life once, and that's insane. And that's awesome. And we are so lucky to be here. Just the fact that we're alive today is awesome. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace.